Am I getting in here? What am I doing here? Huh. Well. Hey, it's the clock. Do I run around? Maybe I do crawl through it. Yep, I do. Okie dokie then. Drink of water. Much better, okay. What? Is that a timer? Wait, what the hell? Oh, if a door wasn't the answer, then silence is key. The clock only forgives 8 sacrifices. Then you die, I guess that's what that one thing is covering. Okay, there's a door right here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you can't stop me. Stop begging for an alliance. Sneak in silence. The answer is in defiance. Guess something nearby changed. 7 left. Okay. I guess I gotta burn sacrifices. Or something of that. Okay. Oh, well. Was not supposed to do that, apparently. Okay, now I should be able to play. There we go! Finally!
What? No, thank you. No, nothing, Anthony.
This is how you treat your daughter right now. Like this. It's fucking ridiculous.
Wait, wait, wait a
What?
minute. Her daughter?
Let's try. Give me a direct answer, you fucking pussy.
You're the fucking pussy. You should understand. I'm not hiding merely because you can't see me, but because of this preserved, unadaptable, and static logic, you control so very little of what happens when
But
I
I control
control a hecton.
What?
You see, it's what you get, right?
You speak nonsense all the fucking time! Now stop hiding behind the telecom! Why don't you come out here and man up?
This kid's thick. Alright, you want to talk about manning up? Okay, let's talk about it. Let's talk about how kids like you take responsibility.
Who the fuck are you?
Manning up.
By the time I get out of here, I'll be the one calling the cops on you!
Cops?
Wait,
what? Phone? No. All
Is that
young
me?
Men want the thug life. Fuck! So here you go. Here's a motherfucking revolver and a plate so elegant it might hopefully be up to your standards, sir, class. Now go on, crack pots, and enjoy adulthood.
Wait, I'm the other guy now? Oh, wow. And we're back. I had to change the quality just a little bit. I changed it just a little less to beautiful rather than fantastic, so it's still laggy, but I don't want to play on a really, really low thing. Besides, it's not probably going to be much of a difference if I even did lower it even more. So, yeah, the rest of the game is going to be in beautiful, I guess, instead of fantastic. Oh well. Ugh. And apparently, the tables have turned. Oh. Sup? You wanna eat bullets? I hope that satisfied your hunger. Okay. Ugh. Feeding all the vases. Yeah, I don't play much shooting games. There we go. Hoo-ah.
Whoa. What?
But understandably, it's lagging a little bit because this is such a big environment. I mean, it doesn't lag when I look this way, see? But when I look this way, Hoo-ah. Just call me Sleepy the Kid. Oh no. No, please. No. No. My mouse went outside the screen for a little bit. That's not good. Oh well. I don't know why I'm shooting all these faces. I'm very unclear what the story is. But oh well. Anyways, this is probably gonna take a while, so I'll probably edit some of this out. Success! Do you feel lucky, punk? Huh. Okay, I think we're done. Maybe. Whoa, what? Ow.
Ugh.
Ow.
Whew. Hit the spot. Yeah.
What the hell? What's going on here? Okay, I need to get over there somehow. Ow. Do I think I can soar? Probably not, but I'm gonna attempt it.
Cracking pots. Oh yeah, I get it now.
You do? What? Wait, what? This is a very big vase. Oh no! Ow! Ow!
Oh, whew! Hit the spot. Yeah.
Okay, but I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do now. Whoa, wait, what? Okay, I guess I'm supposed to, maybe. Okay, I gotta jump over there, I guess.
Cracking pots. Oh yeah, I get it now. Oh, whew. Hit the spot. Yeah. I think I can jump much higher now.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, that's a good thing, though. What? Okay, yeah, now I can jump crazy high. Although, I'm starting to think that I can get there now. Ah, oh no! Yes, I can do it! Ugh. I am ready to join the Avengers!
Come on, a bit closer!
Ugh. Made it! Blurring your reality, rally creator. Perhaps you should be more aware. Perhaps it's time to wake up. What?
Sam?
Wait, what? Oh, wait, it's not done?
Anthony, me and the guys have left a while ago. Where are you?
I'm still at yours.
Obviously. I mean, in which room?
Bedroom. With that, anime painting that sings darkly above my head. How are you talking to me?
I've got intercoms all over my house. It's sort of broadcasting everywhere. Can you leave, please? We've been waiting for you at uni. I had to leave, and I think Dad's looking for me.
Alright, Sam, I had the weirdest dream about you.
Oh, okay. Alright,
what?
Look, there seems to be a misunderstanding. I gotta explain a few things for-
Oh, tell me. Who gave you the permission to speak to Sam?
Like, what, this was- Sec, this is real?
Yeah, it's real, you delicate fuck! Now get the fuck out of here!
Yeah, right, and guess what about that thing again? Forget it!
So what are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do? Dig the floor up with your hands? You're gonna jump out the window?
No!
You think you got a choice? Get out of here, we're done! You're not supposed to sleep in my house, you
right.
idiot!
Keep in mind that I'm gonna be calling the cops on you when I get out of here, yeah?
Alright, do it! Just get out!
This couldn't be that easy.
Okay. I will, thank you for everything, Clock. You're a good clock. I love you.
I almost... I know it! You see, always... Listen up for a sec.
Shut up! I'll show you!
Fine.
Okay?
Yeah, fine.
Let me speak!
Alright, go. Yeah.
Fuck!
Shit.
Okay, now, you see that mirror?
Yep.
Yeah. Now, I want you to reflect on what you've done by far, okay? Behind that mirror is what I think of you.
Okay. I can do that. Why is my frame rate dropping to 30? Huh. That's quite an opinion you have of me.
You see this, Anthony? Can you see? This
no.
is what I think of you. Nothing.
What a surprise, Vinny. I can't see a goddamn thing. You usually add something for me. What's up with this?
Yup, we took out the sum all the way to none.
Screw yourself.
Who hasn't? I'm an optimist, believe it or not. I still want you to see, even though you can't anymore. You called me an everlasting bastard when I'm actually ever longingly forgiving.
Alright, let me guess. Fake hope again?
So I'll give you this one last chance.
One last fake hope?
And
one last
fake take hope. This shot seriously! You wanna die right now, you little shit? Huh? You wanna die right now?
No, I do not.
An impossible challenge to prove to me if you are the definer or the undefined.
What does that even mean?
You're always asking what? Huh? Why don't you try
I'm
to
confused.
Get in depth, Anthony? Why don't you try to ask, what if I could be amazing? What if I could be definitive?
There is nothing to understand, you lunatic.
You still haven't changed after all this. Anthony, I hate you. You're an antagonist to me, and I am one to you. But that may not be how Sam or the person behind the screen sees you.
You talk way too much, you lifeless cunt.
Lifeless?
Jesus.
Life is the parent of quality and quantity. And by far, their magnificent love gave birth to the greatest of creations. Quality created the human, and quantity made a son and a daughter. Now prove to me, okay, in this place that I hate you the most, that you can define what is realistic and what is not. Show me right here, right now, that you can bring pride to your parents. Quantity and quality. Just all so swiftly to form a solution that would define your magnificent future of escaping or not. Rather than giving you a limit to how much time you have left, instead I give you anxiety. Hundreds of phases can be your answers or your questions. Pun. If you want to be done, little one, grab a gun, shoot the faces, and have some fun. Find the key, find the door. Find me, leave, and soar.
Fucking shit, man. What the fuck are you talking about?
A revolver for a person who keeps making mistakes. The amount of chambers in it will point to where you will find the hour, and that hour holds the key.
What? Are you kidding me? I'm just gonna have to, like, shoot around for the key. Well, what? 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 What was that? These are nothing. It's furniture. Break. God dang it! That's a trash can. I got it. That wasn't even a... Whatever. What am I supposed to do now, though? Is there a door somewhere? I have a key. Hmm. that's supposed to do? I got a key, but I don't know where to use it. This is so confusing! Didn't I use this one? Zooming in closer? I don't know. Maybe one of these will open a door. That's the best guess I have. Door? Yes!
You've got some hidden caliber, Anthony.
Damn right.
You actually can be amazing.
I deserve a medal.
Tell me where Sam is.
I honestly have no idea.
How could you treat your daughter like that? I still don't get it.
She isn't my daughter.
He said that.
Pathetic flyer.
I never actually said she's my daughter. I was protecting her from you. The reason why I kept keeping you away from her was because you were gonna fuck your own sister.
What?
Wait, what? It's not unusual to
be loved by anyone. Anthony, I tried telling you earlier.
Sam, honey, D called. Why'd you call it?
What? Oh, man.
What? I see you
about anyone. We fucking slept together that night.
No, wait, no, Sam. Wait.
This is incest.
Wait, listen.
What? It's not unusual to go
This was all your fault, Vincent!
Who's Vincent?
I was always in your head, Anthony.
What?
Stop it, Godfather! Sorry, Anthony. You mean Vinny?
What?
Look, we didn't! I shouldn't have randomly invited everyone to my parties. That was a bad move. I know, there wasn't anything personal, Anthony. Sorry. I just found out when Vinny told me a few minutes ago that we were related.
Traffic waves! We gotta talk right now!
Dad, look, the parties were just for legit fun. There were douches that were annoying me, and Vinny slipped a few of his weird drugs to test results.
But I wasn't one.
Yesterday, you were.
Oh, what?
Wanted to kill me. You threw me off the lagoon and blew up the windmill.
What the fuck?
You're an illegal drug dealer.
Nope. I'm just an angel investor
who happens to look like one attractive doctor.
Anthony, calm down. Half of what you knew wasn't real. The drugs twisted it a bit.
Damn, back to college now.
I just...
Look, it'll be all right. Go back to uni and finish.
What time is it?
1234? Why?
You should have done that way earlier. But thanks for wanting to help me out, man. I appreciate it. I really do.
I'm late for class.
What? I don't even understand. I guess I... was with my sister. I don't know if she and I did the incest thing, but apparently she is my sister. The guy on the radio is her godfather. And I have a whole bunch of questions. That was a very, very, very confusing and vague game. But still, you know what? I enjoyed it. For the most part, I didn't enjoy the puzzles that didn't make any sense, but all in all, I enjoyed it. So, Creability? I liked it. I liked it a lot. Thank you for that game. I don't know, man. Oh well, if you want to go play the game yourself, it's available for free on Steam. I recommend it. It's a good game. You can also, there's also that little Facebook icon in the corner. I don't know. Thank you guys for watching this playthrough. Feel free to like, subscribe, favorite, and comment if you wish. You don't have to, but that's your own choice. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Please have a wonderful day. Goodbye.